I've got Wendell! Yeah! Wendell! Oh. Okay. That's fun. Pretty sure I just decided to eject the disc. Probably confused because I don't have a fucking disc for any game for fucking years. I remember I never bought that as a disc.
Fucking we'll open another pack. We've got. Luke, you on the stream yet? No.
I put Jack Wiggins in.
Yes.
But I can't seem to find you.
You typed it as one word or a space?
Put space in.
Yeah. You should have one subscriber, mate.
No, it's not showing any profiles.
Are you on your PlayStation?
Yeah, cooked.
Type in Wig to Road.
Wig to Road.
Yeah, spaces.
Is it two or two?
Two, give me a minute.
I'm fucking pissed, but I don't want to accept my disc.
It's gonna give me loads of wigs now, isn't it?
Oh, fuck off! Can you hear this beeping it keeps doing?
No.
Oh, it keeps fucking.
Is this right? I don't know.
Yeah. Sounds when it kicks me off the game for one goal.
No, this is a stream before.
Yeah, but there's another one.
I know, oh, no, I'm just trying to work out how to get some profile.
Yeah, it'll be on there.
How do I get some profile from this video? There we go. There you go, you're live. Right, you son.
You're live, please do not.
H is on.
What?
H is on.
Doing it, Bartwick.
Hang on, I'm just doing a pack.
Oh, I'm getting loads of echoes.
Yeah, what?
Echoes.
You will do, because yeah, I've got the R.
Luke, I think you should mute your mic, because of spoilers. I'm just popping in and out when there's a banner.
What do you mean, because of spoilers?
Oh my
god. Well, you're going to hear us about a minute before.
I've got
a fucking absolute,
you
retard.
Absolute stinker of a pack.
You absolute.
Absolute, he was a beast on my villa.
Do you eat sandpaper for breakfast, Luke?
Right, do you want an invite?
You fucking retard, yes please, daddy.
Excuse me, what? Wow, my this is gonna be mental because I'm just sweat it.
Yeah. So I don't have to play this game mode anymore.
Okay. I've got a few new players playing, you see.
I don't even know what your team is, Arsons. Birthday!
Let's try and get to 200k tonight.
What the fuck is that badge and why is it Adidas the wrong way around?
It's a bronze badge, that.
You must assign a manager located to the lower right of the screen. Oh, fuck off.
Look at what I'm dealing with here.
Well, I don't even want a manager. Clean slate.
Tell him.
Does it not have a manager by default?
No, you have to put one in.
No.
Why? Why does it not give you one by default?
Well, it gives you one, but you've got to put him in still.
That's stupid.
Yeah, I've got two people watching. I think John's watching.
So show you how to change manager.
Oh, I'll do an offering bot.
I will do. Yes, John's on now. I'm fucking stupid, I might do some more packs. Jordan wants me to do some packs. So.
Make the most of the thingy.
You gotta give in to your followers, Wig.
Yeah. Ah, yeah, I can play now. Oh, my defense is better than yours, big elf, Wig. Oh, it's Collier. Who's this? Oh, it's Dan. Wow, it's the fucking number 9. I can't be honest already.
I'm not going to shock her up today, me either.
I mean, I sent it the other day. It's just because of Dan and Cam.
You wait.
Oh, I've not done any casting tactics or anything.
I have.
Hello and welcome. This is the scene here at Molineux. I'm Derek.
Let's have a look at the teams.
Where's my remote?
Have you got it? Oh, he's got Baba. Oh, that's going to be a rip. Rest in peace,
I've got
Baba.
Trent now. I packed him.
Yeah, but I'm not going to go down that side. You packed Trent, yeah, on lawn.
Yeah, I still packed him. Packed it down as well.
Have you got Zaha?
Yeah, packed him as well.
Joined here on the commentary position as always by Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
I'm not going to go down that side. Pocket
so the initial 11 for the home side. Rui Patricio stands between the posts. Ruben Neves plays alongside James Rodriguez in central midfield. And Raul Jimenez is up front.
Oh, what the fuck? Some blue line come up when the players run on the wing. It got me spooked.
In with a chance. Beautifully struck.
Fucking look up Black Mendy, Jesus Christ.
Well, how close can you get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
Can't even see where
they're
from.
Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't John's lose the ball.
John's fucking trying to kill me by saying James Rodriguez is trash.
No, he's got two.
He's only cost like 3k.
Now with Raul Jimenez.
Oh.
He's in behind. Keeper did his job
Mendy,
to begin
he's with. Good and black, mad.
And problem solved for now. Rui Patricio, intriguingly, makes his debut for his new club. Lee, what do you expect to see?
Well, they certainly needed to strengthen between the posts for sure. With his natural agility, not to mention his ability to command the box, I think it's a real astute bit of business.
No.
And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. And perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card.
There's a
different story next time, no doubt. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
This is not good, though. I might have to do a quick sub.
The match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Bit of pressure on him.
And the perfect position
this might be my FIFA,
well,
we don't know.
Tackle, really.
This could
and
be corrupt FIFA.
Zaha. Unable to keep the ball.
Could be my FIFA.
Got the ultimate knife, shall we?
Jimenez. On space for them here. Effective challenge. It has gone over
Baba.
The touchline for what'll be a throw-in.
Did he get
excellent
a knife?
Defending. Ruben Neves. Raul Jimenez. Surely!
We've got William.
Able to clear the danger, at least
yeah,
for now.
William Carvalho. Got him in Manes.
Tammy Abraham. Zidane.
Oh my god.
Might be a chance here. Wonderful chip. Superb save.
Lost me out already.
The keeper gamble coming off his line, but it paid off.
Centre back from lost him.
Disappointing
everything.
Pass.
Right, fuck it, I'm doing so.
And now William coming into it.
Oh, 2-0.
And the goalkeeper coming on the ground to push that away from danger. The attack carried promise, but petered out.
This is not good.
Well, everybody,
oh,
including myself,
Silva
is asking how that didn't go in.
Oh, shit. That is terrible.
Pete Dan James in real life.
Torreira. Tammy Abraham. cross fired over, and you need your defender to take charge.
Yeah.
Can they create something from here? Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Who's this commentator? It's a different one to the normal game.
Phillips?
Still thinks, yeah.
Yeah, it is. Fucking get that ball out. Ah, here we go.
Leeds making tactical changes. Half hour in.
Gonna bring this guy on a pact early.
Tomato.
Tomato's already playing, mate. He's got like, his Zaha in his pocket.
Oh. I don't think he has.
This ain't good, this is a bit of a sweat on here.
Just saw you brought on work.
It's alright, because if he beats me, that means he's second in line, isn't he?
Nah.
Yeah.
It means you have to play up front with Trevor.
Why have I beat him?
No, I'm not going to let you play me. Oh, fuck off. We're banning it on you, pedo.
James. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Tammy Abraham, the press was on and it worked. Raul Jimenez, not out of the woods yet. Well, that'll be a corner. A goal
corner?
Here would really change the complexion of this match.
A big chance to get level. The crowd are going nuts.
Come off you, that girl. That's
who it is. I was just holding him off, just waiting to kick it out.
Oh, it might be. And still an opportunity. Well, they can keep possession now. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And he's beaten him here. Takes aim. And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Can't shift you.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Oh, I can't see where I'm going in here.
Something exciting.
Hi, Jordan.
Wilfried Zaha.
You just ruined my attack.
I said that with
this is Thiago Silva. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now?
That's when we had that pause.
Zidane. Interception to stuff out the danger.
Maybe they fall back, staying back, you sweat.
I lied.
Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product.
You draw him in. What's happened there?
Oh, shit.
Now, what can Willian do? It's an intelligent run. Alexander,
I just know there's going to be a skill move, so it's
a very effective clearance.
Yeah, but you don't know which one.
You don't know which one.
Exactly.
Give him the ball, because he doesn't know what he's going to do with it. So how the fuck's he going to know?
Zidane.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, well hit, but couldn't keep it down.
That's Ruben Neves game box off.
Get off!
Well, the referee took note of the earlier incident and now issues the yellow card.
I haven't played many games on this, but believe it or not, it's hard to get a straight red.
Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Is it supposed
to kick you in the bum?
Jimenez.
Oh, no.
It's not kicking.
Can they forge ahead from this corner kick?
You.
Let's see.
Maybe I'll play a game of season.
And firing it into the area. And he's made a right hash of delivering that corner.
Did you not want to tap that in? Mendes? What's his name?
Mende.
I was close. He was a bit black capery, wasn't he then?
Just a bit. The only problem is I've got like a left back and then they're all wingers.
And I've got a super sub.
I've got a super sub as well.
No, my super sub's more super.
No, mine is. Mine's got. Weird.
No. Mine's very versatile positionally.
Mine's got a beard.
Mine probably can't grow a beard, he's too young.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Rain. Got thunder and lightning out there as well.
Alexander Arnold. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel.
Did you ask?
Chance to play it in.
No, I didn't either.
Abraham? And now, Willian coming into it. Well, disappointing end to the move. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
Oh, this is not what you want. This is not what you want to see. This is not what you want to see. This is not what you want to see. This is not what you want to see.
Brilliant piece of finishing.
Magnificent goal.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
I want to win, no matter how. Great player at the game.
I don't get how you didn't get tackled down with that right step.
I was there, wasn't I? They just didn't do it.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances.
No shortage of excitement.
You're getting shushed. I'm pressing the button. Oh! Do you see that then?
Well, as we see this again, Derek,
what Bobby
Charlton used to say, pass the ball into the net. And that's exactly what he did there. Really lovely finish.
Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. William. Now with Abraham. Well, he played that one really well. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Zidane. On to Torreira.
No.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. No keeper will mind that sort of corner.
If you got it, it's not good for you.
Why have you run out that?
This might be ideal for the counter.
I thought we were going to go. I thought we'd like scrapped off, going.
End product or not?
Oh my God! I've not pressed the button then.
Coming up.
Why's my badge cut? Look
well,
at
the referee
that.
Won't be quite
honestly,
as
really
next
he's
time.
Proper got him.
To tread more carefully.
What the fuck is it trying to
I think
do?
He's got balls though.
And he slots it home with confidence.
That one?
Your badge is cooked as well.
Yeah, I know.
Well, here's the replay, and it's worth a few looks, right? To be honest. Little dink, beautifully executed. Keeper, no chance.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. And a significant
great,
block following that cross.
Flying.
Quite like Bednarik, he's not bad, you know.
Got the four. Bad Bruno.
Why did I do that, Sleek?
And over comes
that's
the corner.
Yeah.
Insufficient accuracy with the header, Lee.
Yeah, he got there as well. It was all about could he get it on target, but when you see how far he missed,
that's
wow.
Was that on Thiago Silva?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh,
no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Well, disappointing end to the move. And take it away.
Oh, no.
James Rodriguez. Well, tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. After the challenge by
he's
Thiago Silva, a yellow card follows.
I think it was only a matter of time before the yellow card was shown.
Put it himself, you buck.
He'll take this on, and the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball.
It is offside.
Possession changes hands. The interception there. Promising attack, this. And
Obama.
It's Aubameyang.
Obama who?
Oh!
Well,
they almost put that one in.
Goalkeeping to touch it over. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security.
Oh, shit. That's in that.
Disappointing delivery. Sailing over everyone in the middle.
Pro clubs keeper.
Not quite what they were working on in training this week.
Mendy.
He's black as fuck, isn't he?
Tammy Abraham.
And the kit isn't going to be doing any favours either.
In possession, Bakayoko. Torreira.
some guy before. He had Luka Dinja, the real Luka Dinja of nightmares of Dan James. Absolutely rinsed.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession,
but again, we've seen it before. We'll see it again.
The counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Yeah, I mean, he's not very good, but he's quick.
Yeah, but the thing is, the amount of time you're getting behind, he'll eventually set up a tapping.
Zidane.
It's a numbers game.
It's a goal!
He could pick out a teammate. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kick the outcome.
Oh, fuck off, Abraham, I'm sending him off that. I thought you blocked it. Can't be having people miss overhead kicks like that.
James Rodriguez.
I quit.
Might be able to set up the chance. Getting the better of his opponent.
I went 1-0 up and he just had a puzzle.
I like it.
It was meant to be a fake shot. Big header. Nope.
Go on, pass it to him, all you want to.
And slipped through beautifully. And failed to keep himself onside.
I wasn't even trying to catch him onside then.
I didn't even think he was offside.
I was literally like, fuck it, might as well.
Now with
it'd be quicker letting you try and fuck up the attack than try and tackle you.
On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. And the cross from Willian. And he clears the danger.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness.
Might be a chance here.
Winning
3-2.
Winning 4-2 in a sec.
Excellent block by Thiago Silva.
Dan James trash.
Martin Braithwaite is now.
How much pace has he got? Like 97 or something.
Wilfried Zaha. Abraham.
I'm so tempted to get an Adama Traore for like 24. William coming into it. Right.
Interception to stop out the danger.
That's embarrassing.
That is how to apply the pressure.
Show you, Jugo.
Torreira. This could level it.
Yeah, Jugo. Nice of that.
You do
quick. Super sub time.
Super sub time for me as well.
Gonna bring on one meme and one actual good one. Two memes, fuck it.
I'm bringing on an absolute legend up front. Who's coming on?
Not telling you.
Offside decision, but it was
correct. Someone said, mentioned
so close,
the goal.
Right at the end of the game, but I think he got that one spot on the linesman.
Yeah.
Phillips.
Who is it?
Yeah.
And only 2 minutes remaining here.
It's Joe
Rankin.
I thought you'd seen his name when you looked at his team and he was just there.
Torreira.
No. What? Why is there a dime? Oh, have you done that locking thing?
I'll press right stick.
Press L1, R1 in when you've got ball.
The message delivered from the referee to the fourth official. 3 minutes on the board. This could be the equaliser. Excellent defending, but the chance is still on.
John Stones, legend, and Jan Bednarek. It's like fucking prime AC Milan.
Oh, big opportunity.
Nope. Oh, he fucked me up then with that little kick against him.
The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the
it's
home team.
It's official now. Plays up from the fans with Luke here. For the rest of time.
Nah, it said those conditions. It said if Jarrod Robinson Cancelo comes on and right six past it, don't count.
Igby didn't.
Look at Wiggy playing on the counter attack against the team. He's got Babber at left back.
Hey, don't let the player out the game.
You brought on Gelson Martins and Goodson. Why did you bring on Gelson?
Why? 94 pace? Right, let's open a pack of two.
This is what we're here for, Wig.
I'll get some spastics in if
Oh, I've got objectives.
I'll get some spastics in if I get an elite player. If it's a non rare the first pack, I'm not opening it.
Oh, what am I doing?
Right, what have we got here? Oh my god, it's a non rare.
You're non rare.
Well, it's nice German. CB. What's it? Oh, it's important.
Where have we got?
Oh, Rupert as well.
No, Rupert has not done any form of shit.
He got two caps.
If you got that Klosterman, I think he goes for loads.
Nope.
Is he a centre back on this one?
Oh, I got Suarez.
Yeah, I think so.
Louis? From Watford?
Yeah. This German form goes for fuck all.
Go, yeah, but you can discard him for more than you pay for the pack.
Yeah, can do. What have I got here now? Basics. Consumables pack, brilliant. It's just not what I'm wanting. 100 coins for playing a friend this time.
Hi. You've done well there.
Think you got in form?
Yes.
You should sell him for 100k.
What? Will you? Yeah, just run past the bit next.
We could buy him off you for 100k.
I'll buy him off you for 100k.
Go on then. Yeah, mum. What's him off the shield will fit? What? Me? Can you get me some laces? For one more.
Strawberry.
Yeah. I'm opening one more. I'm opening one more strawberry. Oh, it's trash.
Open one more, open one.
Oh, it's trash.
Mate, you've got their points, you've got 2k points there, open them.
I'm not doing all these thingies.
You can do more tomorrow.
Yeah, I'll do the rest of them tomorrow and I'll do some more tomorrow because they have the new team of the week and it should be a good team of the week.
Oh, I got a shoe check.
What for?
Big shoe.
Oh, just Pat Gambin.
He's shit. And he's definitely not a DM.
There's a cam on this.
Yeah, but we've been playing him DM. Yeah.
Sounds like a you problem.
Nah, because he's on the international this week, so he's... It's a motor problem.
You watching stream, Luke?
Yeah.
We're gonna get you a bit spooked in a minute.
Why?
You'll find out in a minute.
On the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.
Are you gonna go play clubs?
Yes. Not yet, and he's dry now a bit. Yes, we are, Luke. But there's a twist.
What's more important, acceleration or sprint speed, Wiggy? Do you reckon?
I don't know, I'm just gonna be a big man.
Well.
Did you like the message by him?
I've got a lot of messages, I haven't read all of them yet. Okay.
Wiggy, you might want to put your points when you got a lot of them.
I have.
Right. Oh, it's not going to fill up.
On four.
Yes, weak foot is important.
We've only got a 4-star weak foot if you play striker then. And you'll be scoring 3 goals a game.
And put weak
he's got
foot
3
on.
Goals a game.
Weak foot?
Yeah.
I've got 3-star weak foot, is that enough?
No.
Okay.
Do the one in the middle one, because that takes less points than the one on the left to get.
Yeah, I have. I've got 4-star now.
Yeah, cool.
Cool. Why a set play specialist on shooting now?
Makes sense, doesn't it?
I suppose it's on all the free kicks and penalties, and there's not actually a corner stat, is there? Sorry. Yeah.
There's just whipping one, isn't there?
Whip it! Whip it! What's all the money doing? Ow! Ow! Did you like that?
No.
Oh. No, that was autistic.
Ow.
And that's coming from autism.
Fuck it, put Power Rider on, see if it's shit again.
Yeah. It's always shit.
Right. Can we change the guy from Bernardo Silva to...
Keith.
Big Keith. Silva.
Big fucking Keeper.
Big Silva.
How'd you like it? How'd you like it? Keeper.
Big, big, Mar- big.
What number's Keeper Moore for Cardiff? I should know this.
No idea.
7.
What?
That's how many goals he's scored in the season, Jordan.
You said 37?
I'm chatting shit.
That's what means that how many goals he's getting?
Yeah.
Half how many goals he's going to score against Blackburn and Preston.
I hope
each game. I love how Liverpool have conceded 11 goals already this season.
You have to respect it.
Number 10.
He's our number 9.
I hate big strikers at number 10. It's just disrespectful.
Huh?
You know what, they don't like you either, so...
Well...
That's a big help for you, Croak.
I don't like that keeper.
What?
Might go bridge in.
Fucking Keeper Moore's there, aren't you? The one I used to have?
Yeah, it's the ponytail one.
You don't have a ponytail.
He's got longish hair now. I want to say it's ponytail though. Are we doing calm or just centre mids? Because it broke last time, didn't it?
Fuck knows, as long as I get my fucking player.
No, calm, and I'll just switch it.
Okay. Tongi and Brown, or Brown and Fernandinho, or do you want two right first?
No, we've got to have Tongi.
Look, you're watching your screen, mate.
When yeah. we did it, it just put Tongi at Cam, didn't it? And then Fernandinho him.
Yeah. But you got a... Did you want a left foot? Because Brown's left foot.
I'm not too bothered with my centimetres, to be honest.
Where am I going to get a spook, Reg?
Because you got a small one, eh?
We've got Jordan playing.
Yeah. And we've played like 30 games.
Look
33
here.
Games.
Lucky bomb 33.
I've got indigestion.
Oh no, that's not good.
So I'm gonna die.
How do you think we've done it?
Eating too fast.
He's speechless.
He is speechless.
That is something you can do, Jordan. Yes.
I'm here now, Keeper.
Last night midnight, I don't know.
Yeah, we've done 30 games at midnight.
But I had to get the disc,
from the
mate.
Time of 12 o'clock to 12:01.
Yes.
I don't know then.
Who's telling him?
Yo.
Don't tell him.
I'm not telling him.
Oh, don't tell him, don't tell him. You
I didn't even know
you
could do it. Croak told him. Croak showed me and told me to do it.
We've gone on New Zealand servers.
Oh shit. Are they like a week ahead?
Yeah.
Holy
Did you not
fuck.
Know?
No.
Mad.
Oh, that's mad.
Sure.
Ah, you fuck!
He's mad.
Fucking
Big
spat,
mad.
Fucking twatting
me. Oh, we need a right winger! Because I'm on the left.
How do you reckon by you?
Oh, you can be right wing. Jordan, think of a championship legend. How about Adama?
Jamal Camorage.
Yes, Carl, you legend.
Abdoulaye Bill Baggy.
Oh, they're proper little as well. Get a little nigger on.
Abdoulaye Bill Baggy.
I might go to the other wing. We'll see how we get on.
Just get just ball in box on my head.
Yeah, I'm going on left wing, but...
I am going to cause a madness. I am going to put myself
about. Is there not a
about.
Dash? There's not a dash. Okay. Oh, fucking.
Luke, would you like
it.
To know how we've done it?
Oh,
yeah.
You can get a trial for £4 for 10 hours, mate.
Oh, the EA Access.
Yes.
He's got Campbell Ross as one word because you can't put a space. You can't put a dash in and a space makes it too long.
Wow.
I might make him white. He's 5'5", Jordan.
You should do it, Luke.
He's got 82 acceleration, 83 sprint speed.
No, because by the time it's downloaded, I'm fucked.
It only took us like 2 hours. It only took Croak 2 hours or something, 2.5 hours.
Yeah, it's well quick.
If it only took Croak that long. Right. Why the fuck can I open this fucking bag?
Beard, full black beard, hair, bald.
Need to go back to gym.
I went before.
Obviously not good enough.
Exactly. Well, pussy ass bitch.
Absolute state of him. Oh, he's got high work rate, medium. Oh, they all got that. Oh no. All the defenders are medium high. So the CDMs, centre mids are medium medium, and everything further forward high medium.
No laser cunts.
Well, medium medium for centre mids a bit lazy, isn't it?
Not low though, is it?
Nah. I think that should have 5, to be honest. Very high and very low.
Change my guy's boots.
New boots.
Where's Harry? What's Harry been doing today, Luke?
I've got an Xbox in.
Playing with that fucking dog.
Woof. Work dog.
Yeah, there's a dog.
They play it more than Harry, I reckon.
What?
They play the dog more than Harry, I reckon.
Put me out for what I'm with him.
Yeah.
I'm waiting here for fuck's sake.
I'll change my boots.
What can my trials on?
Luke, it was a proper madness. We had like, I think it was like 15 minutes to finish the game before mine and Wiggy's trial finished last night. And literally the final whistle went not even 10 seconds after I got kicked off.
And then about a minute later I went.
I've got 3 hours and 52 minutes.
Do you want to wait?
Get about 6-7 games in there, maybe 8.
Because I use 9 minutes playing a game of seasons, because you're playing.
Are you right footed, Jordan? You're pro.
Yes.
You do right footed corner and I'll do left.
Okay.
Because I'm also right footed, but I'm ambidextrous. Mad.
Paddy Kenny, podcast legend.
Amputated. Amputated, retrous.
Pick on someone your own size.
Are they fucking Jinder?
Who's there? Hey, put me!
And then Danny Dicchio was hitting him with a plastic bottle.
Fucking Danny Dicchio.
Got his arms.
He was like, fucking let me go! Oh, the best one, mate.
He's like, oh, Gaffer was like, yeah, come on, lads, get stuck in, we don't leave any man behind. Best thing, like, refs called us in. Muscat,
give me a red card.
Paddy, you're off. Walk back in the dressing room. Fucking get out of here! Get in this hour! I can't stand the look of you!
It came out about his missus dragging behind his back and he went...
You shagged Paddy's missus around. You're fucking clapping along, mate.
I'm going to drop you. I'm going to drop you as well as this is going. I went, Gaffer, I've lost everything. Is. Yo, I feel sorry for you, you better play well.
What side are you saying you're putting performers on
left? I'm left-footed.
You're left-footed?
So, shoot in swingers.
What?
He's still streaming for Luke Quig.
Yep.
Oh. Can't wait for him to analyse who he goes after.
Remember, we still have to skip celebrations.
Nah.
Ah, that seems like a you problem.
Milan, you start to pull over mine.
How about that?
Oh, shit. Whoa.
Mad.
Well, I want to go play ultimate team then.
Did you say you're going to score on goals or we won't score any goals? Because both are bad and we didn't. It starts with the second one then goes towards the first one.
Have you seen the EFL? There's a petition out to let fans in.
Yeah, there's an open letter or something.
You've got to respect it.
But I didn't read it properly.
They just want some money, don't they? King Power Stadium.
My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon.
Gelson Martin. Could be a good
news story. Oh, I forgot to say, one of us as captain, Jordan, or Lee, this should be magnificent. If we make a new club, apparently both of them can help. But the silver lining is a point
or better today will secure their status in the division for another year. Hopefully that doesn't mean we're in for a
tight KGF. Yeah, I weren't going to pass that to you, but it was very on.
Wait a minute,
we'll see.
Has he glitched out again?
The thing is, I don't really have time to be moving.
Fine cross into the middle.
Oh my God. Well, the header
didn't exactly go to plan. Well, I'm not sure what he did. I didn't direct it.
Oh shit, I'm not there.
He downloaded Charlie.
Well, Derek, it's an intelligent
pass. He wants it.
Well hit, long over the top. That's exactly what you do when you're crowded and they've got their reward.
We've had it for like 4 days, Luke, mate.
Yeah, I know. But if I downloaded it 4 days...
Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
I did ask one day, and he said no.
I said no to Harry.
No, it was a joint.
All right, yeah.
Question.
Hey, the phone me under busted. Disrespect. Why am I over up wing?
It's a lie.
Yell me fucking head.
I did. You put it to the corner.
Yeah, that's what happens. You don't direct it, mate.
Butler. Are being pressed here, and after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in.
Oh, dude, just about to go get Matias off.
Where's Sarah then?
Chelsea centre
playing in the treble.
That's a big dub, that.
Well, he likes to run at them.
I wonder why you're on it though.
Rob them. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up.
With a brother, it's like one of the only places you're actually allowed to go.
Let's just clarify the injury situation.
Can't go see
him
in the house,
our man
goal,
on the side
over.
Of the pitch is Jeff Shreves. From down here, it looks as though he landed actually on top of his elbow. That's why he's in so much discomfort.
He's just pulled me back for about 3 yards then, with no intention of getting the ball.
I'm not glad I've got a proper Homer team fucking addiction going on here now. I'm going to go slap some bits.
Just wait until you go like 0-5 in your first weekend league game.
Oh, mate, Michael, weekend league on this weekend. We're giving you a little bit of forecast.
I forgot I was left-footed then. Jordan, did you say when I scored with Zidane and I ran into Zidane to get in, he booted it Pez style?
Nope.
Well, oh, it's proper sick, wasn't it, Lee? Proper volleyed it in.
I opened packs before, Jordan. I was doing it with Lee. Take some progress with the ball at his
feet. Alright.
I watched it for about 3 minutes. He didn't get anyone good.
That was shite, mate. I think best player I've got is Konate. That fucking one of them niggers for
the Sevilla centre half.
No, one of them niggers for.
Oh, Konate. Yeah, the centre half.
Yeah, there's still one fucking black cut out. He went for like 8k. They're packed Nelson Semedo is for 35, but he's untradeable.
And players waiting in the centre.
I'm gonna probably buy one to watch Dota.
Important that he retains position.
You gotta respect trying to fight out of that. Even if we're not good at it.
The
bad news is they're falling apart. Big characters are needed here.
We've offered them a deal, but we've not given it to
him
yet, so we don't want to buy him.
Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me.
Can I just finish this game then, Will?
I think he's left his shooting boots behind in the dressing room.
Worth
the effort. Poor technique, really. Should do better than that.
Clean my shit up.
So the
strapper. Yeah, pretty
much. No, he didn't get on it. He just shot him through all one before.
Can they stop it going in?
Oh, Paddy, almost. If Paddy signs that, I've got a Captain Iron blanket.
They certainly can't do the latter.
Terrible defending. They're in big trouble now.
So there it is. So you say, it's the current scoreline here.
You have a good one, but he went down. I used that football card.
Difficult to stop him.
Which one does that?
And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow.
Yeah, when he said,
I played things like quicker and I'm 5-6 and I've got all but one thing on. I think I've got like 92, 91 or something.
The quick question is, how did he lose his kingdom? Surely he had some money to like racing forward, trying to catch them out. Looks as
though they might make real progress on the counter-attack.
My father's justice is a thing.
Jordan, I was right though, wasn't it? Ozil's playing. I said Aubameyang, the same premise. Just got the player wrong. What? Get off, you bastard. Get off. I've got you.
Won it back.
You know, I should have made Stefano Kaká that big Teddy. Black wardrobe.
The wardrobe.
That's
the
a useful wardrobe. Cross. Struggling to get it away. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time.
I did a career mode before and I accidentally signed Ashley Williams, so I stopped it.
How can they create something?
Seed on my head. Cross towards that legend. Far post. Absolute keeper's back. Keeper's back, boys.
Keeper's back. Especially right after that first header he did. That proved it.
Exactly. Well, here it is again. It's all about pacing transition.
It was so quick to get out from the back,
and then
the
finish couldn't be
simpler. Not only have we got two number 11s, we've got two number 3s. That's how you know you're a good team. Get up in the end.
Just nonchalantly heads it past the keeper. Does Luke recognise any of the players we've had? Wait, the stiff.
No, you don't even know okay first, and you had played past him for 400 games.
Not panicking in there, have you?
Sustained pressure. No, he's centre half. Jack doesn't go.
Who's right back?
Cully.
Has he got him with fist?
Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Muzzy, pick on someone your own size.
And he ran it well.
Fucking headbutted me. Who was it who was holding him back?
Keeper coach.
In behind them.
Yeah, keeper coach. Why didn't he just let him go?
Crossing into the middle.
Tongi!
I read top six. I'm not changing the settings.
Good effort, that guy.
It weren't bad for a red top. I don't think he just shot off on the screen. Yeah, Tony's got 19 on and everything.
Red top is more people's green top.
Yeah.
Look at the side of Campbell Rice, his name. Is he even
touched
the ball yet?
Yeah.
Thin chips.
Do you like him? Because he's little and black.
I'm having a burger and something, I don't know what. What are you having?
She's having a dick sandwich.
Yeah.
Kevin Ellison is playing a game, and the two youngest players on his team, mates, are like combined ages younger than him by 6 years.
Good, that.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Okay.
Thank you, Robbie.
Well, you've got to savour such moments.
Why's Nathan Tetty doing a madness?
If you want more numbers, because Nathan's going to get a FIFA, any so we could have another one. Dangerous looking attack. Like. He's less of a spastic
and
than
players
Lugo.
Waiting at the far post. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper.
Dave might get a FIFA.
Jordan, scrap off the L1R1 and full
hands,
circuit,
the interception
mate.
There.
You might as well just fully yeet it in behind.
Lovely ball over the top.
On the head, please.
Opportunity it is.
I'm gonna redeem myself. That's a goal. Keeper's back, lads.
Keeper's back.
How do you like it?
Well, they've given themselves a real lifeline.
We need
can
to get a solid
4-4-2
going.
Well, as we see from
that's
the stats,
Luke can be Keeper, Luke can be Danny
up.
Webber.
It's been a brilliant attacking game.
You've been Junior Euler.
No, who did that from the wing?
Mendes Leamy at the least for me.
He's fucking doing an underground fighting club or something, wasn't he?
I thought he was doing
crap. And he read it well, intercepting it.
Yeah, both. They got an hand in hand, probably. Who's the dad on the wing? Was it Paul Arthur?
He's it Danny Webber?
Yeah.
Is it Danny Ward?
Do you mean Simon Webber?
Superb defensive judgment
no,
to end
Danny
the
Danny Ward's a footballer.
EFL legend.
Yeah, but Simon Webber's in blue.
Do you know what you're not in, Luke? I'm glad if you keep disrespecting legends like Danny Webber.
Well, he's given us away.
He doesn't even know who Nathan Tyson is.
Don't exist.
You know who Diggs is?
Well, that will be the keeper's ball. Scored this season.
I tell you what, we've done well to win a throwing out of that. I thought I was going to touch it straight into the keeper.
Excellent challenge.
You got that? Oh. What's going to turn into?
Breaking at pace with menace. You don't know who Diggs is, you never played for our pro club.
Well, not to be in terms of the counter attack.
You know what Muscat went in with? You have to know what Muscat went in with as well. In the challenge.
Shit on shit towards the back
post. Oh, what's he going with?
And behind
what's
it goes the concession of a corner.
Oh, he's done all the way around Jordan, or is it not safe?
No, you said into the centre of the box.
In.
Behind for another corner. Can they cash in?
I'm causing a madness here. I'm calling a ruckus. Look at this, they're on me.
This
is the good old days, this, when I got triple teams.
Oh, well, the fuck's going
I mean, at least it weren't going out for a corner. So, yeah. We've not wasted the corner. It's going to be an awkward try. Wiggy, you can't get that, mate.
When you animate, mate, it works.
Rodriguez.
Wait, what's Muscat gone in with?
Smuggled away.
He's gone in with fist.
He's gone in with fist. I know what he's like.
He said that as well, didn't he? He's like, Muscat parted me, you know what he's like.
And very deftly cut out. And showing.
I would have made a run then, but it kept me on it a bit.
Not to be this time.
I don't know what I was doing then.
Didn't seem like I put that kind of guy on convincingly.
You know what? I'm going to do what I used to do. I'm just going
to
stand in the middle
of
the game box.
You've got a 20-yard square of where you're allowed to touch the ball, Luke. And you're currently not in it.
The problem is, if Wiggy's got a 20-yard square, what's my square?
10.
Bench.
Your own pro club.
So, 20 minutes to go.
Yeah, I don't know what you and Harry's tactics are.
Cross-fired over.
I was trying to run away, so he didn't lock me on, and it made me come back. He was like, look just where it ended up.
Tetti. It's a weighted pass. And it all counts for naught.
Still think we need to have a bell baggy on him.
Nope. We need me on the wing, because I'm off the fucking pitch in a minute.
Susie.
Definitely look as though they want to make
Susie
this move count.
Susie,
I'm
sweet.
Oh, I've done the hard bit.
And problem
Luke,
solved
why don't
for
you
now.
Try plastic bags to them so they can just go when they want?
I think they invented nappies, Wig.
Possibilities inside the box.
That's fine.
Making sure nothing came of it.
That's like plastic bags for 30p now.
Ah, not the 5p.
No.
How do you live in inflation land? Also in a Teletubby land.
And they've won possession again.
Please don't say Bouncy Castle Land or something then. I'll write it.
I'm showing good defensive judgment.
I'll
take it up, please. Say.
Hey. I need a as it stands, Lee, they're just minutes away from preserving their status. Can they forge ahead?
Oh,
might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Oh, keeper,
and
Paddy's done
pretty
well there.
We need Jags back in your week.
Jags on his no wall there.
It's time for heroes, Derek.
Well,
we can see here, it's a good
finish,
but really it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand.
Even
really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake and regain possession high up the pitch. Then they take full advantage.
I forgot about it being...
God, Jamal!
When he didn't used to have this. We didn't use key prop.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Even with seven subs, I'd all put keeper on bench.
But I don't anymore.
Yeah,
he never gets sent off.
Werner.
Like, I've accidentally had like my right back in goal and just get a clean sheet.
Has anyone ever seen a keeper get sent off on FM?
No.
Injured, but not sent off.
Leave it across it.
I was trying
he's
to.
He's got a spine there.
I was trying to. The crook was trying to hold him off all the way.
That will certainly mean a booking here. And that's now goal, he's that. On a tight rope. Pretty comfortable piece of defending.
It's all right. I beat him. Good play it in. I'm marking me here. I've lost him.
I didn't mean to flip that off. I just wanted the right stick, but obviously the ball wasn't quite on the floor enough.
And only 2 minutes remaining here.
He's going to right stick and whip it. Like this. No. Oh, what is this?
Offside
by
the merest of margins.
What? I was literally... I wasn't even in front of you.
Werner.
I thought it blew full time.
And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the visitors.
Oh,
Derek, play right to the end. Just when you think the game is over.
Yeah, stick one of us captain, Jordan, see if it sorts it.
I'll stick you, captain, because you're the guy who's done it all, innit?
Yeah.
Yeah,
that might... I don't know. Oh,
but
he's there.
What? You actually had like, the players then, didn't we?
Are you going to get fired then?
I'm not going to be soft touch next day either. I'm going to get the players in. I fucking will.
How long are you going to quote Neil Warnock for?
Ever.
A long time. Forest have got...
That's a fucking...
Forest have got Chris Hughton in.
I like their kits.
Forest?
Yeah.
No. Off and on, not off and on. Steve Carbar, legend. Alan Quinn. Is that Simon Francis? He's... Wow, I didn't know he was a Sheffield United. You know Simon Francis? He's at Bournemouth for fucking years. He's at Sheffield United.
Lovely weather here in Moscow, and a great privilege to be with you from the Omnitia Arena, this intimate stadium in the Russian capital. My name is Derek Ray, with me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And there's a lot on the line in the relegation equation. That is a massive part of our story. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Thanks,
Derek. Well, they haven't been in their best this season, but the silver lining is a point or better today will secure their status in the division for another year. Hopefully that doesn't mean we're in for a tight, cagey affair. With a bit of luck, we'll get some goals.
No, no, not. Apparently they just turned the mid last year, but you have to do some Jim Andy bullshit glitch.
On a pass that lacks quality.
He didn't have him control of him at first. Right, they got some fucking Aruna Kone here, right?
Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
We're going to have a lot of possession this game. Like every game.
Just backed it up to me. I'll hold on to it.
The keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Can he play it in? Di Maria.
I'm just going to be high and wide.
Oh, big opportunity.
He's off, isn't he?
And the goal is his! They're not right out of the relegation woods just yet, Lee.
Well, Derek, the good news is there's a chance to change this. The bad news is they're falling apart. Big characters are needed here.
Come on.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Come on.
And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them.
Come on. Keep it.
Fruitful looking attack. Great opportunity. He's given a corner, the referee.
Yeah.
I was just checking you there.
He's still now trying. The delivery. Not thinking the grand scheme of things, he's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week. That was pretty average, to be fair.
Doing that companion or whatever. I thought was Alan who'd been doing.
Di Maria.
Probably played more than 10 hours we played this.
Can he finish? And a goal!
I'd like to leave.
That's not going to help the cause in the relegation fight.
Well, it's the same old story. They just can't defend, Derek. If they keep this...
Do well. I get paid to do it, though. That's how I see it.
You're not getting paid now, though, are you?
No.
Yeah. Is that low? Big alpha like.
But I can't
we're gonna
do...
get relegated if we don't get a point.
Good. Can't do much on my PlayStation because it slows the download on it.
Just watch some midget porn on your phone.
Well,
they'll look like size.
I'm just waiting for the newest one to be uploaded. That's why I'm trading. Kill some time.
It's the year of Calabaria. Your legs are made of biscuits. Paddy's gonna hit the fist. Imagine if Paddy went in with the fist first. What if Paddy actually went in with the fist first?
Paddy's gone in with the fist. I know when.
And it's all propaganda. Has anyone heard Muscat's side of the story? That's all I'm asking.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I fucking botted him, lads! Oh, cheers, mate.
Whilst he's just a boy parker. Right, Kevin,
welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz.
Chris Burns.
I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And this is the scenario, this is the question. Will they, on this final day, avoid the drop? And what a game this promises to be, Lee. Well, thank you, Derek. The message today is simple. Don't lose, and the job is done. Survive for another season. However, at no point during this season have they warranted any confidence in their ability not to lose a game. Too many below-par performances mean that their fans will be on the edge of their seats and biting their nails from the first whistle to the last. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Yes.
Ooh.
Rare.
Oh, they have it again. Chance to attack
John,
using wit.
Are you at home when you're working then? Yeah.
I'm away.
Oh, that's an interesting pass.
Depends on the fixtures, isn't it?
I'm on.
Oh, so you can actually download FIFA on Friday?
Yeah.
Right, Nato.
Beautifully disguised.
Oh, just unlocked it, wasn't it? It's done it again, it's done the rainbow flick, even though I've not got any skill moves on Friday again.
He's
got to do better than that.
Well, no, because he's got digital download, hasn't he?
Oh, yeah, because it's not. Oh,
so
yeah.
It should just unlock it.
It should do.
As clean as
probably
a whistle, that challenge.
When it comes out properly, I imagine.
And he read it well. Possession one.
Stress on crowd. No rules then.
And now passing it through. Surely. Could be. Oh, it's in. And have
like
we just witnessed the goal that will
circle.
Mean relegation? Well, this has been their problem all season. Just so sloppy defensively. It's about how they respond now, though, because they need to. And
apparently
quickly.
It's top broke.
Is it?
Valentino.
Yeah.
That's what I like to be. No, it's in right. You won't
be able to make or anything. It has to be.
This is why FIFA
and a goal here.
Attack with him twice.
As the situation
just
goes from bad to worse, and surely that will be the goal to send them down, Lee.
It's been such a poor season, and that just epitomises it. Do they have any fight left? Well, if they do, now's the time to stand up and be counted.
Luke.
Promising looking ball.
Yeah. Let's check you there, mate.
Will he find the net? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Clearly got one dog on the left.
And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket.
Uh oh.
Just yeeting.
I've got to take this to fucking bed, stop that.
And slipped through beautifully.
I'm gonna leave.
The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Cuts it back, and a goal to
delight
the fans!
Just what
they were hoping for!
he just pisses me off. I tackled him on the wing and he's just really top class play.
Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top throw.
Oh,
the hosts have had the lion's share of possession.
Yeah,
it's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that.
No, just look make a club off of the game.
A bit of work to do, and getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper.
No, it's just the might have worked.
Wonderful chip, and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. But you was captain, though, weren't you? And it didn't work.
Yeah, but give it a go. It might just be new clubs, and I weren't any, so
yeah.
It might. You might have to get all the things right, Jordan. You know, it's FIFA.
Do I need to leave the pro club?
Can you do dual registration?
Yeah, if we do it through a dodgy tax office, yeah.
Mad. Just call it Warnock, Jordan.
Is Jordan doing it?
You're proper retarded, you, aren't you?
Yes. That's why I asked. Come on, since when is Seamus Coleman back playing?
Full season.
That's mad.
Well, he went off injured.
What's happened to Martinelli, by the way?
He's got no knee. I done it in the Europa League game, I think.
Well, I'm not changing any AI stuff at the time,
though. Can you make one of us captain? Make me manager, not captain. So I can do the players, because I'll get the players in.
Yeah, fucking well. Won't be soft touch next season.
Alright, what formation? Should we just do this formation? No, this formation. I don't know if it's working anyway because we're trash, but.
You have to accept me.
I don't know what formation Spurs has.
Don't know. Up to you, innit?
You don't want to play any John, I'll do it.
You have your keeper.
I know, but like, you can go for anything else.
Yeah, but it just takes time, doesn't it?
I know, but it's just like, I'm just giving the option, isn't it?
Well.
You have to bear with me when I'm playing, innit? Because I like to play at the back.
Well, get the players in.
So do I, but then you're just making runs all the time, so I just end up getting it forward quick.
Not playing out the back I like to do. But I play on the edge. I love it, especially when keeper gets 5-star skills.
Well, he's got about 3 of our crosses.
3 at the back, it has to be. More people pass through, innit?
Yes.
Apparently the circle and the X and circle button on PlayStation 5 has changed.
Right, accepted. So, what do you want to play, any? Do you want me to just change it to a 3 at the back or something?
I don't think he's there. Well, where do you want me? Because I've done on whatever.
Just go left wing again. I'm gonna have my guy. Hopefully,
Van Ginkel's going to PSV after being on line for.
It's up to you, John. Do you want to go anything out?
I don't know.
Well, we can just swap it around if you both don't mind doing it, because then you get less annoyed the less you play, innit?
Yeah, but I don't get annoyed. I just like get a bit. I end up losing concentration, don't I?
I'll play one more game.
Right, and then I'll have to change. I won't go up front though, there's no point having a spastic up front. Well, we're going to have Luke up front, but I mean, not controlling a spastic.
You might want to change your guard to a centre mid, Jordan. Unless you just swap him around anyway. Fuck it, just swap him if it puts your DM. Cooked anyway, innit?
Oh, sorry, lad. What's going on here? Why isn't it letting me pick the fucking name? What's going on here? Moscat's got me fucking bit.
No, he's back. Oh, we've not got Tommy.
Yeah, I don't have anyone at the moment.
Oh, see, if we lose, we can get the flyers in. And trust me, we'll get the flyers in. We won't be a soft touch next year.
Our connection's been lost.
See, that's Tommy, that. He's blocked it.
Because you paused it, that's why.
Playing ping, pretty in ping.
That kit's a bit mad, isn't it? The other one. Got some snake skin pattern.
No, can you like. Choose? Can you choose what kits you want?
Yeah, there's, as we know, as norm protocol, yeah.
No, you, should, you shouldn't have said anything, Wig.
There's
made him think.
Like even the German league Zebra on it.
Is there? Wesca.
I'm Derek Guess Ray what? Here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by exactly. Lee Dixon. Okay. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, they'll be buzzing down opening day of the season, and in a new competition too. They'll want to set the tone early, get 3 points on the board, and make a clear statement about their promotion prospects. Hopefully, we're in for a cracker.
Oh, that's not what I wanted there.
Consoles. Vasquez.
Right, after this game, change your player, Jordan, to up front, whatever. So I'll want to play 3-5-2. Then I'll have to put my guys at cam, and then you go off the game quickly, what's to do all the custom tactics and shit.
They're not working.
Really getting stuck in.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I've only done one tactic here, and Whelan. I just did a few things.
Well, and you changed defensive though.
Not what he was intending. I didn't change anything. I just changed it unbalanced.
Balance. You left it unbalanced on the in game though.
Yeah.
Marquez.
I should have just shot then. I reckon you'd be a bit quicker. Maresca.
You should have shot. I don't think there's a pass on really. It was had to be perfect.
Looks promising. This. Can he keep his composure?
Come on, so I'll have a
and just the ideal start. The opening goal of the game, then. And a fine tackle. Davis. Well, not great defending. And how about that for reflex action?
Perfect goalkeeping. He waited, and then look at him spring.
And he's fired over the corner. In it goes! To square the game!
Keith's
what
got beef.
He's back.
Chief Keith.
We need a big lad up front.
Well,
big lad, little lad. It'll work.
The box from the corner.
Oh, forward,
and what a great finish as well.
Yeah.
Good connection with the ball. Even
well,
the goalkeeper, absolutely no chance.
If Jordan plays in it, you do big lad. And if you do any, I'll do big lad.
Yes.
Well, can they make one of these passes count? Not the best challenge, free kick.
I just need to get used to defending.
The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Just
absolutely.
Don't defend with your defenders,
really
defend with your midfielders. There's nonsense
with
it, it has to be done.
Your keeper. Get people on the line and just don't try and go out to this.
Oh, you know when. You know when that happened, kept doing yesterday, Jordan, when the defender kept running back, tracking a run?
Width.
Did that an ultimate team. See it on goal in like 95th minute
no
or what? I honestly nearly punched my TV.
Am I going up front?
Maresca.
Next game.
Yeah, you both are.
Yeah, if we do 3-3-2,
you both have to go up front,
Davis.
You're going to see some expansive football.
That must have been so close.
It looked miles off because I ran up after you passed it, but it was fucking tight.
The only issue is I've not played 3-5-2 on this yet, so it could be absolutely...
The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass.
It's not. Take that back.
Yeah, I'll, when you go after it, I'll fucking get the players in.
Oh, fuck you.
He's given us away.
Won't be a soft touch next season.
I'm not where I'm going to be.
Do we get a cheese or a corner?
You have to beat Danny Dicchio for over the rest comes. Of the game.
And you have to get past it walk bottle now.
Yeah, I was going to be hit yourself on the head every time you do something wrong.
Oh, well, that's an important intervention. Definitely
look as though they want to make this move count.
Might jump in front. You will not get a better target man than me.
That was very unaided, but I don't let anyone it worked.
That's standard Ryan, isn't it?
So yeah.
Looks two,
well, no, because it worked. So no, not really.
Felicia.
Jordan, do you use L2 when you defend it?
Silva.
Yeah.
Good Vasquez.
Luck. That's standard jockeying, isn't it?
Yeah. It has to be done.
Could it be Steve
Miller? I just need to get a shitload of like seasons playing so I can just get used to this playing properly.
It's opening up for them.
I think playing seasons with like worse teams is probably better for clubs.
Why are you
like,
still shit?
Even though they're high rated, they're like a bit shit, isn't they, for some reason.
Why are you still shit?
And options in the centre. Surely.
Oh my God.
High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley ball. Like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
But the keeper takes command of the situation.
I'd a bit too much pace. There, I got to the byline and you still like just a bit
really
of the box
control possession. But after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control, you've got to take responsibility yourself. Make
FIFA
something happen
21
in this game.
Same as FIFA 20, same as FIFA 19.
Defending.
FIFA.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Oh.
Well, great read there to intercept. And dispossessed.
We shall bring out Ricky Holmes.
Legend.
And he might be through here. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
He's there. Adam Rach or Ricky Holmes.
Once again, the sides are level.
Bobby Graham.
A kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
I was going to do a fake shot, but I think my thumb's pressed both buttons at the same time.
And he takes it away.
That happened.
He's using his strength to good effect.
Oh,
and no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. BC. And it might be.
He's on.
Oh!
That's a vintage target man finish.
A goal for football
lovers
to enjoy the world
over. And the goal.
It was John Parkin, maybe.
And the whistle is sounded for...
I might be Parkin, but I'm big man.
We're going to get the players in. I fucking will.
All I know is bitches and cheeseburgers and bitches and cheeseburgers.
I wonder if it's going to swap in a 3-5-2.
What?
I don't know.
Really tense.
It might not, because
so
it's a different row, isn't it?
Half is underway.
It might just do the position. Yeah, but you're captain now, and that fixed it according to that one thing I saw on Reddit.
He's given it straight to the opposition.
Cool, scary FIFA 21 trial Reddit.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out.
I was searching how to get good at FIFA and that popped up.
It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, he likes to run at them. Can they get in behind them? Well, time just challenged magnificently. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And he's waiting in the centre, unaccompanied.
I like the crossing on there.
Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
You can tell, like, once you get used to it, so it doesn't like it. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
This happens when you've got an absolute elite target man in the middle as well.
Me and Wigger got good connectivity for running and crossing and totally where he's going and stuff.
Good Wi-Fi.
Vasquez. Yeah. We got that green arrow on the thing.
There's a retard connection.
Yeah. It's all them retard part of races on GTI. It's just fused our brains together.
On me head, son.
And it's a quality pass. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. Has eyes for goal. And the keeper showing tremendous command. Played into the centre of the box.
It's a bit annoying that set play is going to be on shooting, because it's fucking... It's, have you seen how many of the traits you need on that one? Like, you need... Fucking, I think it's the most out of any of these. Like,
wayward
sections.
To say the least, Lee.
Well, it's all about his body shape. Look what he's doing.
Oh well.
Promising, and he's broken free.
He's done it. It's flying deep to goal. He's like, he's like.
Can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
I don't. Are you going to go?
Look, do you think you can ask to play on the wing for the first time? Like, 15
years? Mendes man behind here.
No, you've seen him when he's up. When you see him when he's up front and runs the line, don't make him be forcing you into the area.
Hang on to it.
Please,
true.
On a game where you have to be actually
firing
decent
in.
With your hands.
Just couldn't get it and diving to thwart him.
Thought we put that in.
I thought you were.
I was ready to make a dive, but I don't talk about decent advance.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Chances on. Another goal!
That was quite sketchy, we're going to.
I thought so, the target man for the back. He's got his own.
Oh, shush, you wait because I got the header.
Yeah, not because he took
the header. I told you, he's just playing against really good teams that have got the game over. We're actually close.
Yeah, because we're not a
really
good team, we're like...
Yeah, that's what I mean, we're slightly above average.
Speak for yourselves, lads, I'm elite target.
Now what can they do with the ball?
Not good anywhere
else.
You
got 10 this game, Wig?
Yes.
Yeah, same.
Well, the counter chance looks very real.
So is that, keeper.
They'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Foul there, free kick awarded.
Got Ray Charles on that.
Reader. BC. Parking.
Fucking left back screaming for it.
Well, can they make one of these passes count? Oh, big opportunity! And that is defending of the highest order.
Just stick to wingers.
Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Not the pass he had in mind.
Well, you just need to target man attack.
Target man attack, yeah.
That's why you took over Palace and you think, oh, it's been deep line forward, inside, forward, it's placing good football.
Question, it was not
and
the
it's like Ben
Sakai
and Townsend.
And he was in the right place to intercept.
Yeah, good thing about Townsend's their line now.
Inside the last quarter of an hour.
He got DLC hairline.
Bought the expansion.
Good tackle, take it away.
Yeah.
Well, great read there to intercept. Good work to regain possession. And he saw the situation developing. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Glasses seem different as well for your position,
as
like
we can see here, it's great play. They force mistake by pressing really high up the pitch.
Left mid,
and when they win the ball back,
forward,
just look where they are within striking distance of the goal.
Left wing and left mid were the same before.
This is looking threatening. Well, let's see about the cross. Still not clear. High echelon goalkeeping there.
Get away from there to deliver it early enough.
He's driven in the corner, but the keeper takes command of the situation.
They flicked it off.
The danger is still there.
That intrigue. If that let you get your fire, you might be able to score that.
That was a fucking sick ball back in. He just backheeled it.
Well, here's the replay, and you can see why the manager's furious. Just really poor play, offering up possession far too easily in the danger zone. And at this level, if you're going to do that, you'll get punished. Not good enough. And he's broken free.
John snapped padding room. I
almost accidentally fucking ruined your run, then. I'm going to get away.
We're running amok here.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And on the back of that particular challenge,
yeah, I want to say something about that. More Tommy Regan.
The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Davies.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
He's definitely got a fucking British walnut name there, isn't he?
And only all the 2 minutes speak remaining to here. The EFL doing this petition. They're clearly people who don't like
conviction
football.
In the challenge. Able to close down the shot. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be
and
added on.
Up glory holes yet?
Are they what?
Yeah.
Nothing up glory holes yet.
BC.
I don't know. They've kept them quiet, so I'm guessing they mustn't never close.
Yeah,
and the shrill whistle
about it,
of the referee brings this match to an end. A victory, and that's all they really wanted,
assist.
Considering
there
it is opening daily.
Yeah, fantastic
well,
energy out there
five
today,
and
Derek.
Assist.
I got 5 goals, and no assists.
Case I don't need assists.
Exactly. Do you want to keep going, Jordan, or...?
We'll just go again now.
We've got the formula. It's on rain on all of us, so take that.
What was that? It was...
Oh, I've got skill points, but I don't need them.
Yep, same.
I'm not off, but don't know. To be fair, I'll just leave it to the next one, because I need 4 for pace, not what I want. And... I'll
just leave it for the next FIFA.
Do they add up?
Yeah, if you don't put them on, they just add up. But if you put them on at any point, then that's it.
Mad.
So if you remove them, it doesn't matter, it still counts. So if you're saving for the next FIFA, you could have an overall of like 107.
Fuck it, I'm going to sign the petition.
Oh.
Hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. My name is Derek Ray, with me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Well, we know, Derek, when you're doing anything, not just in sport, things become a lot easier when you're full of confidence. After that opening game win, this lot should be full of the joys of spring. Another 3 points today, and it's a belter of a start.
We've got to argue, man. Stick it to my feet.
See ya.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. The defender doing his job.
That's a good cross as well.
And over comes the corner.
Okay.
The problem not completely solved.
Not,
real
back
danger.
Back here, back here, back here.
And a very good challenge. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Can they nudge in front?
Oh,
was an important
can...
piece of defending. Sivok. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. An attack full of promise. Well, a classic example of how to intercept.
Good one, Sard, now.
Allen. Barrett. And he could really get at the opposition. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just
bit
caught
of a big
top
there, so
I'll
have to
thunder
it back at you.
Pressing high to win the ball. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, he was so sharp, the goalkeeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
And firing it into the area. What a vital intervention.
Like you tried.
Timor Szczuk.
No.
Not advantage with them. Referee
you know
them
people
on.
You get on Instagram that are traders?
Yeah.
Looks well, something like that, but for all of them.
Offside.
Sinclair. Just bought this. Nothing. We've got 200k in order to.
Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. And no worries for the goalkeeper.
Fair enough. Nothing like.
Obraniak. Petrov.
There's a global pandemic going on. Ooh. Fuck off, get football that's back on. I'm going to go watch that when it's cold.
You want to go and see Dolan live, don't you?
Exactly.
Did he quite tell you, Dolan?
No.
Right, is it you two?
Head over towards the back post.
Oh, I thought you missed that then. Like, how nonchalantly just had it left-footed.
And didn't he just?
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And that's not an easy technique to pull off, I can tell you that. So easy when dinking a ball to catch your studs and fall flat on your face. Believe me, I've done it.
Oh, I tackled you.
Todd.
Oh, I need to get that clip of not making Wiggy tomorrow.
Chance to finish. It must go in, surely. And a goal.
Yeah,
it's
just running on the spot, bro.
In that last game when we won, I thought, oh, shit, yeah, we're fucking buzzing now. And then I realised, yep, big time.
Yeah, but
Hendrick,
we're not as good as we used to be, so we have to do these things.
Can they trouble the opposition?
Don't
this
hate
time?
The fires, hate the game work, as you said.
Exactly.
What can he do from here?
I'll tell you what, my fucking keeper more about the coming out there. Fucking bagger.
Oh, a nice looking pass.
You need to work out some
running room
work
in the wide
with
position.
Life. That's the problem. That's where it goes to thought.
Over the byline, hence a goal kick.
No.
That strong play here on the shielding front.
You don't see this
at
the target man play.
Nice looking ball.
And oh, even Rocket scored! Yeah!
That timed really well. You don't see this elite target man anywhere else, and he's scored. Yeah. Tell him how he hits. Best target man in the game.
Big gal.
You're a rapist.
Yeah?
Yeah?
No. Maybe. Allegedly.
He missed out because
he's
visitors
have had total control of
yeah.
possession.
He went,
and
no, he
team
went right
to
Jordan, him, Giovanni
that's
Brown,
winning,
and allowed
that's
Reppin Shelton.
The best teams.
Oh, nice.
Kim is it?
Hendry, space
and
time for the cross.
It was a double barrel Jordan as well. Brandon Sopp on Weardo. He was literally, he was the B-Tech the version of Sissoko. He was fucking crap.
Have the ball, but not anymore. He's in here.
Fuck Jones, he passed it to Jordan.
Surely.
And so
oh,
I fucked
what's
it
an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
I can do it, oh yeah, but now I can't.
He knew he had to make the tackle and did.
Oh, okay. I'm not quite sure how that stays, but yeah.
Christoph.
I didn't do anything wrong.
Rebrov.
Well, I said I was going to do goal, yeah. Likely, I'd do a little chip through ball to your head.
Really getting stuck
shit,
in defensively.
That.
Again.
Promising looking attack. Played towards the back post.
It's great, Barrett.
Cleared away.
I love how on this field the five just.
Petron.
Yeah, that is a constant issue in this game. The midfields go missing.
Oh, that's a pass of high quality.
Custom tactics start to work. It might be that guy.
I tried doing it on all my team, but they still go missing.
Maybe they're not working on Altman's team if you checked it in down.
Yeah.
Played into the centre of the box.
Yeah,
well, I know mine did when I changed it in game.
Can he take the chance?
Yeah, things were in the
game. But I mean,
exactly automatic transfers for, into the game.
Well, so that's what I did narrow down when I put
well, here's the replay, and there'll be a few accusing glances after that clearance.
Did you put him, giving away the ball there is criminal. Wings,
and at this level, quite honestly, you get punished.
It's not saving anything when it goes into the game, though. 3-1
the current scoreline here.
Well, all that other burger is great help.
He's played us over to the near post.
Chips,
well, the keeper very decisive.
Thin
chips, and he did what he had to do defensively.
Which chips?
Fries, lucky.
And there it
in
is,
the bag.
The half-time whistle.
I'll have one of them and some and a burger.
The fries that'll cross your eyes.
Can I have a can, please? These are all from today. They're from yesterday as well. That's not my job, is it? That's it now.
Mama, I just shut up.
I want to play all my team, I'm not gonna lie. We've got a problem.
Oh, we got Conrad right wing, he's better than Kendall.
You know what? I've got the ultimate team thing because everyone hasn't got super teams, so I can actually compete and actually win a couple of games.
Why don't you just buy coins?
Because they're a fortune, mate.
Nah, you got Gucci money, don't you?
No, I've not. Not.
Why don't you ask Mary for grand and then do grand again,
and then get 2 grand?
How am I going to get? How am I going to get that off him?
I don't know. I don't know. How it happened to me. It just happened.
Can you give
good defending to prevent the chance.
No, but get couple points cards.
Can you?
Yeah.
Oh, don't tell me that. Oh, don't tell me that.
Novakovic.
Well, he's going to get a lot of gambling debt on there. Fucking PlayStation cards.
I got shit.
Petrov?
Fucking him. Barry's gonna read the sight and stuff. Why is it 5 grand for each point on Barry?
Spend more.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
I wish I could have Brum.
Now, counter attacking possibilities here.
Himself,
can they keep it going? The delivery. And the danger's still on.
Oh, we not got the Afro cape this game.
And the flag does go up. Must have been tight.
Did you change him, Jordan?
Oh, is
no,
he going to be punished here?
I think if you don't have it set, it might just do whatever.
Crossing possibilities.
Unless it's like FM him. Where you accidentally put the right back and go. Unless put him back.
Luke, what are you doing then? I'm trying to keep Luke involved here and he's just not having it.
He's going
he's
forward well
car,
here.
Oh, able
to get his body in the way.
Yes, please.
Oh, ref.
Do you know my favourite bit? Is
what?
Is like these are the trial where we can just keep going.
On the offensive.
I'll probably try
really
some seasons going.
Well, they can say
I'm
a big thank
to
you
team.
To the goalkeeper.
Well,
that was
more,
inspirational. Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
You've had a sign in on first season. I've got best score in the league, mate.
We have Morgan. We get Ashley Williamson.
Half an hour remaining then.
You've got some good free agents. You've got that Liam Boyce. You've got some good free agents.
Can they create something? Well, that looked to be quite dangerous.
That's a
world time
pass when he got
hurt
by a mile.
Sinclair.
How many more games are you doing on this, by the way?
Hendry.
Like, just to get John's foul.
Barrett.
Actually, look
well. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about.
Do
for
I?
Them.
I haven't even played today, it's a quick
yeah,
couple, isn't
it? Look as though they want to make this move count.
They've probably been playing for about an hour.
That's all right.
Using his physical strength
to
make sure
back,
he doesn't lose the ball. Well, that'll be a free kick.
Yeah, I'll turn back.
Still streaming.
Got back on.
I've got no one watching me stream, I'll tell you that.